We've all either seen or frequently used a swimmer snorkel, but here's a couple focus points for the next time you strap one on your head. Why do it? The FINIS Swimmer Snorkel is the best tool for keeping the head stable during swimming. When taking away the need to turn or lift your head for air, you can focus on some very specific things. How to do it? Freestyle. This is a quick tip for freestyle. Of course, where you look will be important, but this focal point is all about head stability along the length of your body. As you swim, make sure your head remains perfectly centerlined. No movement from side to side. And once the eye position is set, keep it there. For breaststroke, sweeping the hands out prior to lifting the head is one way to maximize the insweep to air in breaststroke. To learn this, focus on keeping the eyes down during the outsweep. You're trying to gain the mastery of sweeping the hands out to the widest point, or the corners, with the eyes still down. With the snorkel on, it's much easier to accomplish this. How to do it really well, the fine points. In freestyle, you can elevate the eyes just a bit, as our athlete is showing, to watch how your hands enter and extend forward. This allows you to monitor if your hands are crossing over at all during extension. The snorkel allows you to spend more time paying attention to this than just holding your breath. In breaststroke, push yourself to stay as wide as possible with the eyes still down, and try not to add too much dolphin kick. You'll notice that both swimmers are wearing pull buoys, paddles, and ankle bands to further challenge themselves to not rely solely on their arms, but to also challenge the balance in freestyle.